What's up? This your boy Peanut coming at you with another reaction. And before we get into this, welcome to the Peanut Gallery. On this channel, I react to hip-hop music and anime. And today, I got a request from the homie O3 Coda Hills. This one's another Big L special. Let him have it, L. Now, you know when we do Big L reaction on this channel, man, you know it goes crazy. This will be no different. This is a legend, man. Pay your respect to Big L. Let's get it. Yo. Hey. 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 Let's go.
I'm not the type to joke a lot, dressed in all black, never seen in polka dots. No other right rhymes like these, I'm cool as a light breeze. I'm playing rappers out like Strike Lee's.
Ooh, hoo, hoo, you hear that shit? Listen to this.
The type to joke a lot, dressed in all black, never seen in polka dots.
Nope. No other right dressed in all black, never seen in polka dots. He doesn't stand out, he's in all black, man. He's plain and simple, right? Get to the action, man. He's not trying to be flashy and stand out and bright colors or anything like that. Pokey, he's like, come on, man. You know what he's about. Let's go.
I'm like these. I'm cool as a light breeze. I'm playing rappers out like Strike Lee's.
Breeze, stretch out like Lee's. Breeze, Lee's. Double. Let's go.
Outfit. My lyrics are well written. You saying L's dicks and L's that. Get off L dick. I don't know.
My lyrics are well written. L's this and that. Get off of L's dick. Get off him, man. Let him breathe. Let him give him some broom. Give him some space, man. Come on now. He say his lyrics are well written. Nobody does it. It's no ghostwriter. It's all him.
I only roll with live guys, and we do drive-bys and 325 eyes. I had beef with the thief named Randolph. Now he's in the casket dressed up with his hands crossed.
Damn,
so you better leave Ella alone before I reach out and touch you, but not with a telephone.
Before I reach out to you. Not with a telephone, not reaching out like a phone call, like, hello, how you doing? He talking about reach out to you with a gun, put you to sleep, man. That's what he's talking about. Different meanings, man. It's different meanings.
You never even thought of beating black, white, or Puerto Rican. I'm going to slaughter Egypt.
Man, black or Puerto Rican, I'm going to slaughter Egypt. L, look, man, look, I had to do this before. I'm going to do it again. I know we just started, but you go on timeout already, L. This is vicious right here.
What's up when a battle comes up? Give me two thumbs up.
Setting it up, letting it off. Yes. Let's go.
I damage all opponents as soon as the bell rings. It's all about me. It was a B-I-G-L thing. The crown is still mine. I drop ill rhymes. A lot of rappers talk that murder shit and couldn't kill time.
A lot of rappers talk about that murder shit, but they couldn't kill time. Which means they can't kill nothing, man. They can't kill nobody. They can't even kill time. Time just keeps moving. They can't even stop that. Damn. That is tough.
Two crews I run through. Fuck somebody. Big L practice gun fool. Cause I'm an MC assassinator. I grab the mag and leave a nag leaking like activator.
Assassinator, gas. Big L, stop, bro. These multiple bars and meanings, man. This is crazy.
I knocked out so many teeth,
the tooth fairy went bankrupt. That's insane. The tooth fairy, you hear that? You got shanked up, you got stabbed to death. They knocked out so many teeth. The tooth fairy, it was too much for the tooth fairy to handle. It was too much. The tooth fairy only came for one tooth that night. Not a whole bag of it. The tooth fairy made off like a bandit. That's insane.
Cause of my brain cells, I'm naughty and stop calling me shorty. My name's L. My raps are hotter than a Bahamas. Cause he's be talking about breaking doors when they couldn't break a promise.
You never break a promise with somebody. You keep your word or not, man. Shit is crazy. Let's go.
behind me and sing, cause every hero got a theme song.
Setting it off, letting it off, setting it off, letting it off, setting it off, letting it off, setting it off, letting it off,
let him have it now.
Hey, 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 yeah, yeah, let's go.
The big girl's back to attack with a fat rap, matter of fact, black, I'm putting Harlem on the map. It's all cause I'm a spiggity star, bringing them up and then taking any heart. You better believe I've been yelling to man and be ripping the microphone support.
Part, did y'all hear that? Not just the words, did you see how the cadence, the flow switch happened? He was like, doom, doom, and he's like, he sped it up. He sped that up, that shit up. That's crazy. True MCs can know how to switch their case and say flows up, man. Only a true MC knows how to do that, man.
Defeated, that's the stone truth. Cause battling me is like fighting a gorilla in a phone booth. Ooh, I take lives with
stone truth, fighting me is like fighting a gorilla in a phone booth. That's a double. That's scary. Imagine being locked up in the booth with a gorilla, man. You're not going to survive. You better have somebody snipe him down. Sorry, Peter. Sorry, don't come after me, Peter. Don't do it. But it's you and the gorilla. Do you want to live or die? What you going to do?
Pride, I just committed a homicide. A punk brother died because he tried to take my cash. When he didn't last, I pulled out fast. He tried to dash, then I blast on his monkey ass.
Man, blast on his monkey ass, blast, ass, double. Monkey, he brought it back to like the gorilla type scenario. I see the reference, I see that.
I'm quick to spot a phone, even if my grandma violate, she gotta go. When I was young, I
paid
the
balls, whoa.
Out fast, he tried to dash, then I blast on his monkey ass. I make a lot of dough, I'm quick to spot a phone, even if my grandma violate, she gotta go.
When I was you gonna take out your own grandma? Big L, I don't know, Big L. Come on, man. Your own grandma? You don't get one at all. You take her out, too? This man is cold-blooded. He has no chill, bro. Even family members are not safe around this man. Oh, my Lord. Somebody put them under protection. Witness protection program right now. Let's go.
I play with guns, not a kitty toy. Cause I'm a rough, rugged gangster, not a pretty boy. Facts on tracks, I recite well. Everybody wanna be like Mike, but Mike wanna be like L.
Setting it off, letting it off. Setting it off, letting it off.
Hey, 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 hey.
Ayo, big shots to all them niggas on the corner doing something they ain't got no business doing. I got to say what's up to SNS. Two up in the Bell Squad. Can't forget my beats from Brooklyn. You know what I'm saying? Like my man Boxing Urban mixed in. Ayo, L, you must be bugging, B. You ain't even let me say what's up to my hoes, B. Oh, yeah, we gotta say what's up to the hoes, man. Word up, we out. Let's go see our video.
Woo-wee! Shout out to O3 Coda Hills, man, for this request. Big L, let him have it, L. Let him have it, L. Let him have it, L. That's crazy hook right there, man. That was my reaction to it, by the way, man. One more time, shout out to O3 Coda Hills, man, for this request, man. Appreciate you, brother. Thank you. Typical Big L fire, punchlines, metaphor, wordplay. Cadence, flow switches, this dude, he got the whole bag, man. He had it all. He has it all. What can you say this man cannot do? Rest in peace to Big L, by the way, too, man. And before I end this, please, please do a couple things. Subscribe to the channel. Hit that like button. Most importantly, leave a comment below the video. Also, follow my IG. Follow my podcast, Zez Experience, on Spotify. Follow my SoundCloud, do music every now and then. We on the road to 1K subscribers, man. Let's get it. I'm out. One love.